We are trying to look at the mechanism of how cancer initiates, and specifically how a cell membrane can have a role in that mechanism. To investigate this problem, we're leveraging the lab's supercomputing capabilities to put together a multi-scale simulation capability where we can look at things in very, very minute detail, but also on a much larger and longer timescale that's closer to the experiments that our colleagues will carry out. We have experimental biologists, computational biologists, computer scientists, material scientists, machine learning experts. Everyone's bringing their own area of expertise and really combining it together to make something that's far greater than the sum of its parts.
We are building an in silico drug discovery platform optimized for high performance computing, and also we are leveraging several of the world's most powerful supercomputers at the lab to try to expedite the drug discovery process. Traditional drug discovery is a slow process. In the past, modeling has to sacrifice some accuracy for speed. At the lab, with the supercomputer and the generosity of institutional Grand Challenge program, we can get accuracy and speed at the same time.